Hello, ladies and gentlemen, fellow Demon Slayers. I know I'm wearing a fucked up Metallica shirt, but welcome to World of Final Fantasy Dungeon Demo. I am kind of wanting to try this game. I'm wanting to play the game, the actual game, but Square Enix gave us a little demo to try out, and I saw that it was able to download the other day, and I never got around to it till today, October 18th. This won't be going up today. This might go up Friday or tomorrow. I don't know yet. But I kind of wanted to see what this game was about, and I wanted to try it out for myself. So we're gonna go ahead. We're gonna jump into this and see what's up. And go ahead. Move me over here. We got to move the character with that. We know how to do that. L1 plus square is switch land from gent to giant to Lilinic. L1 plus circle for giant to Rian to, I don't know what the fuck their name that is, but whatever. Up and down buttons, hopping off and on chocobo, left and right buttons, switch mirage companion. Okay. So far, I'm not hearing any. I know you guys aren't either. Probably not. What? Be back. I'll see. We got audio now. We got audio now. Yeah. All right, so okay. That's cool. You, Warrior of Light.
Don't worry about us. I'll take care of things here.
Dude, this is... Haha, Chocobo. Lightning.
Something I can help you with?
Lightning. Oh, man. Good old Lightning. Our first battle. This is pretty cool. That sounds like one of the Moogles from Final Fantasy 13. That is the same voice actor from them. Okay, you take action, yeah. Triangle. Awesome! He just claws at it? Ooh! Okay.
Ha! There! A Prism Tunity! Use the Imprism command to claim that mirage for your own! Go on! The select from command!
Okay. If it would, of course! Of course! Okay, so you guys know what I need to do. I need to get an Elgato. or Evermedia and OBS need to get their shit together. That's why that shit kind of happens, so. Sweet. Yes!
Predictable.
Alright, so could you give me like a little background of the story? Is that what you could... This is what you could do here. Name your garage. I'm gonna call it, I'm gonna call him Eggy. Call him Eggy. Call him Eggy! I don't know what that said, but whatever. Proceed through the dungeon. If I don't want to proceed through the dungeon. Farts!
Another day of just going wherever the wind wants to take us.
He was from, I think, the first Final Fantasy? Boko! Boko the Chocobo. Geisha Greens. Could I have some background of the story, maybe? Bombs. Okay, come on, come on. Oh, sweet, we can use... Aha! This is cool!
See how you like this. Here goes!
Oh, I missed. That's pretty cool. He didn't die? Whatever. No, 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 no! Okay.
We did it!
Oh, great!
We got a goblin, chocobo, and Eggy. Eggy leveled up! We got 130 gil. I like this. This is cool. Oh shit! Moogles! The fuck? This is cool. Arrow. I use.
Come on. You're mocked.
Okay, that is fucking cool. She's such a downer. I don't know her character fully yet, but. This is fucking cool. This Moogle ain't got shit on me.
That wasn't so bad.
Vec. don't know, her voice sounds a little bit familiar. Just a little bit. Alright. I remember this. Yuna's up here.
The weather is lovely today.
Man, it's great that they got the voice actors to come back. And they got more for it, too. I see a little... maybe Cypher over there? I can't remember who that was.
Right, let's do this.
Freaking Ton... Don... Donton berries?
Come on. You're mine.
That's Bryce. No shit. This is freaking Bryce, the voice actor of Kirito from Sword Art Online. He was actually in the mobile Final Fantasy 1 too. Your shit sucks, woman.
That all you got? Watch this.
Got rid of one. Comes up. Think. Oh no. What? I was like ready for a critical.
Come on.
Not done yet.
I'm not gonna lie, guys, this is pretty fucking cool. Later.
Predictable.
Okay, Lon Ren. That's what I want to say their names is. Lan and Ren. That's what I want to say it is. No, not Cypher. Edgar.
Sorry, I'm a little tied up right now.
Who was that? Oh, man. Okay, items. I can't use items? Like, come on, I wanna, like, heal them. Okay. The fuck is that dark shit? What the fuck? Excuse me. Crystarium, almost, I'm guessing. Okay. Wi-Fi connection lost. Oh well, I don't give a fuck. We're in HP plus. We're here. Don't have enough SP. Okay. I'm okay with that. My guy learned a cure. We'll ride the chocobo. Chocobo.
Let's make this good.
Dude, it's on.
I don't know. Is that Bryce? It almost sounds like him.
Nice knowing ya. You're done!
Damn! I can't use anything. I miss this. Like to heal my people, it'd be great. It would be really fucking great to heal somebody.
See how you like this. Here goes.
The last one died. Read! Sweet! But it takes up my action, so... Ooh.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Yep, I knew it was gonna happen. It was almost going to happen. I don't know why my average media does that, guys. But if you know down in the comments, that'd be great to know. This guy's gonna die. Unless she gets ahead. Please hit her. Thank you. There we go. Finally healed. We needed that. It is. Oh no, gaze. I hate gaze. Nice. Figured out more of it. Hidden. Slide that in the middle. So you guys can see what I'm actually doing here. I'll go ahead and slide it a little there. Which one is it that I'm... I like using the magic. I do. This is pretty cool. Alright. Okay. Figured out how to use the potions while we were at that. Dude. Asuna seed. I forgot what Asuna was. There was a difference in Asuna and in each one. I think Asuna takes off your status. That's what it is.
That all you got? Watch this.
Can't give up. We got a world to save. I don't know if that's true or not, but who knows? I don't know that it's not giving us any like detail of what's going on. That guy. Bring it on, Don Tonberry. I like your voice acting, by the way. Ooh. We're gonna get us a Don Tonberry, guys. Prison. I was about to say we did not get him.
All right.
Oh yeah.
I like this. This is fucking amazing. We're gonna keep you. Actually, I'm gonna call you. I'm gonna call you Toby. Even though your voice doesn't sound like a Toby, we're gonna call you Toby. Can I jump down there? Oh no. Let's see, yeah. But no, we can't jump down there. We're getting a lot of battles.
Dude, it's on.
Let's make this good.
Yeah, let's finish this quick. Pretty cool.
That all you got?
I don't know what this is gonna do to him. 69, yeah. Resist. Excuse me. Awesome sauce.
All right.
I'd say these guys are about like 16, 15 maybe. Rifa.
Are you two okay?
Nice. Thank you for the heal, Rifa. We gladly accept it. Right, I think we made it. I need to get to the dungeon, but you keep giving me this world. Okay. Wow. I don't have, like, a camera. It's like a fixated camera. That's the only problem with this so far. Channel the light.
Here goes.
I'm gonna fox fire this. Well, it's a full fire. Give me what you got. Oh, where?
Nice knowing ya. You're done!
Alright, what I'm gonna do after this fight is switch it up. I'm gonna switch to Toby and, Eggy. Channel the energy. You missed. You missed! You were right there, and you missed. Thanks for waking him up. Let's see what this does. They even got him back? Dude, get it, Titus! The crybaby character kind of makes a return for kicking ass.
We did it.
Predictable.
That's fucking cool. See, and I knew it was gonna pause, like stop its shit. So, I can hear it. I have figured out its little like kind of secret, I guess. But, holy damn. Thunderseed, huh? Is that all you got for me? Okay, as I said a while ago, I see with my little eye a cloud up in the sky up there. And I'll give you a fire mirage. Ooh. And you, blizzard, and arrow. No. You, fire. Yes. And you... I'll give you blizzard. Ren. Yes, that's what I want you at, Ren. Learn stroll, learn ram. Okay. Toby! Knife. Oh, he doesn't know anything else. Goblin! Goblin punch. That sucks. Tama. Really? I don't have enough SP. Well then. Okay, so how do I stack set up? Peggy. See what Eggy can do. Well, that kind of sucks. Oh well. I like Tama. It's pretty cool. Cloud!
Not interested.
As always. Guess I could have, should have just figured that out from you. He's never interested in anything.
Here we go!
Yeah, we got this.
I would say Sora's new haircut comes from Lan's new Lan's haircut. Era.
Come on.
Damn. We'll just attack. Get ahead of it. Come on. All right, whatever. Knife. This is a fucking cool ass game, I swear. I hit defend.
Not done yet.
See how you like this.
You're done for. Toby, you know, I got your cousin with me. I don't know if you want to do, if you knew that or not. I defended again. Damn it.
That all you got? Watch this.
Kill him. Get him. I didn't get him. What the fuck?
No, I give up.
Oh, just because you got hit once, you're gonna give up.
I got this.
Sweet shit. I do currently have my AC on, so if you're hearing like any buzzing in the background, that's what that is. So don't worry about it. Phoebe! I just got done playing Final Fantasy. I just got done playing Final Fantasy 9 just not too long ago. Oh look, we got even more. All these stinking fights, oh my god. I get it. Okay, there is more actual fighting in this game than there is actually getting to explore the world of Final Fantasy. I think that's all it is the world of Final Fantasy. You just get to explore it and fight the monsters. I think that's all I'm getting from here. I think that's really what I'm only getting here. Hi, bitch. I got you. I don't know what you are. But I got you. I need to heal. Damn it, defend it. I didn't even get to use anything there. There we go.
I've got this.
It's like they're set to heal whenever they need to. I don't know. Channel the light.
You're done.
All right, I'm definitely going to imprison you. Imprison. Alright, now you're just done.
Imprison.
It's like catching Pokemon. It literally is. It's like catching Pokemon with these guys. Critical!
Alright,
good job.
Sweet shit. I'm just gonna call you Bat. You know, Werbat sounds good to you. Because you actually do look like a bat. That guy that I just called Bat doesn't look like anything like a bat. Man. Fixated cameras. Squall!
I don't have time to shoot the breeze.
I forget his voice actor. I was right there, and you had to
do
that.
Let's go.
Come on, bring it.
That happens all the time in Final Fantasy games. Right when you get there, they're like, "Nope, we're gonna make you fight." Imprison you. Gotta catch him all, Pokemon.
They got me.
Yeah. All right, you know what? Blech. Sweet shit.
Predictable.
I like this, guys. If I had a job and had the money, I would definitely go buy it. I don't even think it's out yet, but I would definitely go pre-order it. Looky there. What's that? Save. If I could save the dungeon demo, that would be cool. Access prism case. Okay, I think I can catch one more. What is that? Oh. Is this it? Is this it? Oh, that's all that's what that is. Okay. I got it. That's from Final Fantasy 3. Well, Final Fantasy 6, I should say. Okay, so, yes, we just watched that twice. Don't know why. What's this? Wow. The fuck is going on? Oh, you son of a bitch.
I guess we're doing this.
Come on, bring it.
I'm gonna have to see who her voice actor is, because she sounds so familiar. Go ahead and undo that. So what we can do is a four-man team. Self-destruct! It's okay. I think these treasure chests that we're seeing here are the trailers for the game. Which is pretty cool that they added that in. Yeah, it's the trailers. It's like to get a behemoth on here. Orion. Did I say that right? That would be Orion, right? Enter the Merc Rift.
Let's make this good.
Dude, it's on.
Oh my god, yeah, it's on. Take what? You gotta heal, dude. Her fucking shit goes fast. Oh no! 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 I don't want to go out like this!
Perfect.
I definitely don't want to go out like this. This is bullshit. Oh man. My controller's like dying now. Okay. Whatever. I don't care. Yep. Go back to the game. Okay, so due to uncertain chances, I got. Oh shit, we are gonna die. Okay. We do need to heal the other thing there. I'm gonna bring it back to life. And unstack them two. And as always, that's gotta fuck up. They don't wanna use that, but. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. Thing does some major damage. Like, no joke. Which one is it? That one? Ifrita? And she's gonna go. Of course. The fucking thing died. You missed. Bring in the big boy, Tidus.
Here, I've got this.
She's all ears. Please? Yes. Fuck yes. Damn it, he died. One of the heroes has died. Heal. Please, come on, go a little faster. What the fuck? Do this shit again, man. Is there a way I can...
Here, I've got this.
There's no way of skipping it. I figured I could skip it, but I can't. What the fuck am I doing? No shit. Almost done for. Blizzard. Tell us something that we need to know, man. Got 700 hit points left. That's fucked up. 800 hit points left.
Oh,
it's no wonder they did that. Mom, before they all stack back up. Damn thing cured it all? Gonna attack, of course.
Come on.
Kinda like this one a little bit better than the other. I wonder if it's permanent. Be kind of good. If it was permanent. It would be good if it was permanent. It's just, I kind of like the old fashioned one a little bit better. Like the classic. You guys can see that. Yeah, you can. It gives me more freedom of what I'm doing, too. Damn it, I just had to fucking do that, didn't I? Fucking balls. Wow. We're bringing her back.
That all you got? Watch this.
She fucking absorbed it, damn it. I'm gonna die. That's what's gonna happen. I'm going to fucking die here.
Oh, they got me.
Kinda sucks that it's pinned down to like AP shit. A little bit faster, man, a little bit faster. Should've used fucking Blizzard from the beginning, but I didn't know I could do that, so... Oh. Can't even use that. That's not fair. Bitch. That fucking bitch. She killed that girl and then the thing. And now she's healing. Bullshit. It's fucking, it's bullshit. Close hairs. Damn it! We died! Well, I do have a few complaints about this fucking, about this game. Thank you for playing. You're welcome. I'm glad I played. For one, fix the demo. You kind of made, like, the speed of the bosses AP, like, their thing. You made that shit go a little fast, and we cannot fucking slow them down. We do not have slow gun. And they didn't even want to explain anything, and of like, they didn't want to even give like a little bit of story hint in here at all. Like, I don't know what the fuck's going on in this game. I just know we get to fight shit, imprison shit, and explore the world. And it's about it.
And it's all my fault. These freaks have ruined Grimoire. I have to pay for it all.
You have to stop. You mustn't fight. I know you want to. You simply can't.
And his haircut is exactly like Sora's. But anyway, that is the world of Final Fantasy, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. October 25th. That's pretty close to get your Sephiroth. Go ahead and get it. You will like your Sephiroth, I guess. Yeah, sure. Whatever. Save over. I don't care. I mean, it's just a demo. I don't see why you really need to save. I played that for an hour and 6 minutes. What are you doing? Whatever. You know what? I'm gonna switch to this. Because, filters. Because I can. I can switch to this. Thank you so much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. Please leave a like, share, comment, subscribe, and, leave your thoughts on World of Final Fantasy. Is your shit the same? Because I don't want to roll around, like, just, there's too many fights, and then you have to level up. I kind of got that. It still is an RPG. But I didn't want to grind. I wanted to play a demo where I was already leveled up. And your boss, Ifrita there, her little thing on the side, literally went faster than your characters. It would go like this the whole fucking time. And I was just like, I can't do that. We can't slow them at all. Right, as of right now, we can't. But, oh my god. It's a good demo, though. It's a good demo. It showcased the gameplay. That's all it did. It didn't showcase any of the story or anything. Which, I kind of wanted a little bit of, like, story ground in there. But, oh well. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm Max the Demon Slayer. I'm out. Please leave a like, share, comment, subscribe. And, yeah, this was a long-ass episode. I might cut it into two parts. Yeah. Peace. Later.